let's start to bless God. Bless God. Appreciate God.
Somebody appreciate God. Worship Him. Listen to me. Before I go, 1 minute before I go, just wait. I want to talk about our daddy, the royal priest. You know, when I started music in Port Harcourt, I was doing music, but I was doing it the wrong way. He had to teach me by himself. I was his first saxophone student. Then I was still a tenant. Now, one of the days that the Adeboye came to preach in Port Harcourt, in the whole of Port Harcourt, as big as it was, I was the only one that was called to come and play for him. And when I was done playing for him, I got the first car. Now, he also called me, now car has come. You need to know how to walk. You need to know how to place your priorities right. I gave that car as a seed. And I told God, I don't want another car until you give me a land. God didn't only give me a land. He gave me a land and gave me money. I built on that land. Listen. I was still building on that land. Another one came. That land came 3 weeks ago. Another Honda car just came. So celebrate our Father. Clap your hands together. Thank you, sir, for impacting into my life. I appreciate you, sir.